To die for a sin, he rose from